Whatever happened did not require two police officers to shoot six times. Because he was mentally challenged. Everyone knew that he was mentally challenged. If you didn't know him, you could look at him and tell he was mentally challenged. And we're talking about less than $2 worth of merchandise that had been stolen, which was left in the store.